with Maharaja's contributions. Maharaj was born in a highly respected lawyer family. His father became a judge in the U.S. in Chicago. In March 1969, Maharaj met His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada, and after having a brief exchange with him, he became attracted to him. And after graduating from Brandeis University cum laude, Maharaj accepted formal initiation from Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada gave him the name Giridash Das. And in 1972, as a brahmachari, he was appointed by Srila Prabhupada to be the president of ISKCON Bombay and a trustee of the Bhaktivedanta Book Trust. Maharaj has made significant contributions to Srila Prabhupada's mission, especially in establishing the development of the Hare Krishna Land project in Juhu, Bombay, one of the three main projects of Srila Prabhupada in India, Mayapur, Vrindavan, and Bombay. And also Maharaj was GBC representative for many years in different countries, Mauritius, South Africa, Spain, Portugal, Sri Lanka, and Pakistan. And actually here in Portugal, this installation of Srila Prabhupada's Murti has been inspired by Giridash Maharaj. Otherwise, it will have not happened. This temple in Porto exists due to his inspiration, his wonderful disciples, Radha Govinda Prabhu and Gopala Priya Mataji, are doing very, very great service here in Porto. And this is receiving inspiration from His Holiness Giridhar Maharaj. Presently, Maharaj is working on writing different books. For instance, he published the book Watering the Seed, Many Moons. He also published the book I'll Build You a Temple, which is a wonderful testimony of his experience with Srila Prabhupada in Mumbai. And presently is working in new writing projects. Maybe Maharaj wants to tell us when in his speech, wants to tell us about his projects. Thank you very much, Maharaj, for being here. We are delighted to have your association, and we will hand over to Maharaj for his keynote speech.
Om Gyana Tibhyasya Yananjana Salakaya Chaksur Militam Yena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Namaham Vishnu Padaya Krishna Pristaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namane Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Yavishesha Shunyabadi Pastatya Deshatarine Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Vaita Gadhar Shiva Sadigor Bhaktavinda Vanchakalpatrubhyascha, Vasindhavacha, Ampavanebhyo, Vaishnavebhyo. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Today is a very momentous and historic occasion in the history of ISKCON Porto, this beautiful deity of life-size deity of Srila Prabhupada, beautifully made by His Grace Lochan Prabhu, has arrived and has been installed on his Vyasa-san. He looks beautiful. And his presence in the form of his wonderful life-size deity will certainly inspire all the devotees and visitors to the center. Srila Prabhupada is a prominent acharya in our disciplic succession, and in many ways he has fulfilled various important prophecies. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu predicted Prativi Teya Chejato Nagaradi Gram Sarvatra Prachar Haibe Marnam, that in every town and village of every country of the world, my name or Krishna's name will be preached. And even followers of Lord Chaitanya could not understand how it could happen. They thought that perhaps Mahaprabhu's statement was metaphorical, and not to be taken literally, but our beloved founder Acharya, Srila Prabhupada, he fulfilled the prediction of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur also predicted that the day would come when foreign devotees would visit Mayapur and perform Harinam Sankirtan and meet their Bengali brothers and chant Hare Krishna and dance together. And that prediction of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur was also fulfilled by Srila Prabhupada. There have been many predictions that Srila Prabhupada fulfilled. One by I think Vrindavan Das Thakur, the author of Chaitanya Bhagavat, which was originally called Chaitanya Mangala, that in the future people would become devotees of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all over the world. And when asked how that could be possible, Mahaprabhu replied, I will send my Senapati Bhakta, he's like the commander-in-chief of my devotees. And that refers again to our beloved founder Acharya. His divine grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, is the Senapati Bhakta, who fulfilled the prediction and desire of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So we are all in Krishna consciousness by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada. Of course, Krishna consciousness was known in India, but until Srila Prabhupada brought Krishna consciousness to the West, it was not known outside of India. So we are all hugely indebted to Srila Prabhupada for his contribution of bringing Krishna consciousness to first America and then from America throughout the world. And Srila Rupa Goswami has enumerated 64 items of devotional service in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. And he says that out of the 64, 5 are most potent. And even a slight association with any one of the 5, as long as one is offenseless, can awaken dormant love for Krishna. And the 5 are sadhu sangha, namakirtana, Bhagavat Shravana, Mathura Vasa, and Murti Sharanvita Sevana. So sadhu sangha, in general terms, means association with devotees, but Rupa Goswami has given a very specific definition of sadhu sangha in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. Sojati ashaye snigde sadhu sangha svato vare. So svajatiya, in a literal sense, means belonging to the same community. And in our case, it would mean followers of Srila Prabhupada. Sojati ashaye snigde, and snigde means affectionate. The sadhu should be affectionate to you. Sojati ashaye snigde sadhu sangha sotovare, and the sadhu should be more advanced than you. So that is the definition of sadhu sangha as one of the 5 most potent items of devotional service. So sadhu sangha, namakirtana, chanting the holy names, Bhagavat Shravana, hearing Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam, Mathura Vasa, residing in a holy dham, such as Vrindavan, Mathura, Navadvip, Mayapur, Jagannath Puri, and Murti Sharanvita Sevana, worshiping the deity with faith and veneration. And Srila Prabhupada has given us all facility to engage in these 5 most potent forms of devotional service, and thus accelerate our spiritual advancement to the point where we can ultimately reach the goal of pure Krishna consciousness and go back home, back to Godhead. So I hope and expect that this beautiful life-size deity of Srila Prabhupada in the Porto Temple will inspire devotees and visitors to want to know more about Srila Prabhupada and to surrender more fully to his divine grace. So I am pleased beyond words. I am elated that Srila Prabhupada has come in the form of his beautiful life-size deity, so wonderfully crafted by his grace, Lochan Das Adhikari, Srila Prabhupada's disciple. And I'm just so happy that this that this deity has come to Porto and is so nicely situated on beautiful Vyasasan with wonderful flower garlands right now. And I really look forward to a blossoming of Krishna consciousness in Porto under the merciful glance and guidance of His Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. ISKCON Porto ki jai. Gaur Bhakta Vrinda ki jai. Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much, Maharaj, for your wonderful, beautiful glorification of His Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada.
Yes, and I should mention, because His Holiness Yadunandan Swami Maharaj mentioned one more book of mine, and it is called Dancing White Elephants. And the subtitle is Traveling with Srila Prabhupada in India, August 1970 to March 1972. And there's also a website, www.dancingwhiteelephants.com. And you can find out more about the book and even order it there.
We look forward to reading it, Maharaj.
Thank you.
Very, very soon.
Jai, thank you. All right, well, yeah, again, I'm elated and delighted, and I wish you all the best in Porto, and I will let you continue with your program. I also have another program coming soon for Lord Balaram's appearance day. It's a momentous, historic, blissful occasion. Jai.
Thank you very much, Maharaj. We look forward to your personal association soon.
Okay.
We look forward to your personal association soon in Portugal and Spain.
Oh, I'll keep that in mind. I'll keep that in mind. I mean, I will be to India, and I'll be happy to meet any and all of you in India. I'll be in Vrindavan for Kartik and different places. But yes, I will keep that in mind. Keep in mind your kind invitation.
Srila Prabhupada came, so his intimate servant should come also.
Yes, you're right. I agree. I'll try my best.
Thank you very much, Maharaj.
Jai. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. His Holiness Giridhar Swami Maharaj Ki Jai.